It was a warm night, and I was hanging out with my friend Luis. We were trying to figure out what to do. We were contemplating seeing a movie, but we decided not to. We really didn't know what to do that night. We were kind of just roaming around, trying to find something to entertain us. I'll just be on the phone.
I'm always on the phone.
It's the kind of society we're in, Landon. People always on their phones.
Let's do something. I'm bored.
Like what?
I don't know. Something exciting. Do you know what that is?
What?
That's Incredibles, what I just did. Never mind.
From Incredibles?
Yeah, the first one. Anyway.
You're on the island?
No. I don't know. Want to go to Barnes?
I don't like reading books.
Well, there's music and vinyls.
Are there picture books?
Oh my god, Luis. Are you dumb?
I don't like reading. We can go. There's coffee there.
Alright, fuck you. Let's go. Wait, hang on. What time is this place closed?
It says it closes at 9.
Yes. Fuck.
Is that not what you wanted?
I mean, yeah, I guess. I mean, I'm just paying for everything, so fuck you. You suck. Luis was explaining to me his current situation with how he's gonna go back to school, the same school he left a long time ago. And I told him about my situation at LMU, which is still unsure.
Later.
I mean, you're moving.
Not too far, though.
You really going back to Northridge?
Yep. It's the choice I got. Better than LA and getting fucked in the ass.
You don't feel behind at all from that? Because, like, you went to Cal State Northridge, and then you went to... And then you're going to go back?
Why I left? Because... Fucking coach is making me unhappy there. But he's not the reason why I'm going back.
For the actual school this time?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, I'll see you later then.
See ya.
And it was suddenly the day that I had to take my driver's test behind the wheel. All the way in the Santa Monica DMV.
You think I'm gonna pass?
Yes, I'm sure. Are you nervous?
Not yet.
It's okay. You won't be.
Hopefully I won't be.
Luckily, my friend Osiris let me borrow her car for the test. She woke up early as hell to be here with me. I'm grateful for that.
Did you envision the glass of water landing?
I did not.
It's the glass of water. Okay. Hi, Landon.
It's okay.
Next time?
Yeah, I mean,
I know what to, it's weird, like, once you know what you did wrong, it's like easy to fix. I feel like I can go do the test right now and pass it easy. I'll schedule another appointment and we'll get to it. This time closer.
A lot closer, please.
He's getting, my friends are gonna roast me for this.
They're gonna eat you alive.
Alright, well, thank you.
Yeah.